go to Pat O'Brien, who's with Mary Lou Retton, who we saw perform on our pregame show earlier. Pat?
All right, thank you, Dick. We are indeed with America's sweetheart, Mary Lou Retton. Thank you for joining us here. This is the largest crowd you ever performed in front of. Did you enjoy it?
Oh, it was great. Seeing this many people, it's really neat to get in front of all these people.
You ever get tired? You know, you're everywhere all the time, aren't you?
I don't. You know, a lot of people have asked me that. Do you get tired of all the different things? I don't, you know, because I'm learning. I'm meeting so many people, talking about different things, and I wouldn't change it for the world.
Now, we know you're in training now in Houston. Coming up March 2nd and 3rd on CBS, as a matter of fact, here in Indianapolis is the American Cup. Talk to me about that competition.
Well, the McDonald's American Cup will probably be, well, is the first international competition for me since the Olympics. And this all be going back as I'm defending champion, so I'm kind of really hyped for it.
Good luck to you. Let's go back to Dick Stockton.
Thank you very much, Pat and Mary Lou. The American Cup Gymnastics at Market Square Arena, not at the Hoosier Dome. Tremendous event. Live coverage. First week.